guys. Welcome to this part of the Greentop series where I assemble the bottom end. Now, in this video, we're going to be assembling the short block, meaning we will fit the crank, bearings for the mains, bearings for the con rods, and our rings that we've got from Hastings over here as well. So we'll be gapping them, and I'll be explaining as I go. First step we've got to do, we've got our freshly painted, decked block with a fresh hone on there using standard bore size. We're going to give it a really good clean, brake clean, and get any of that WD-40 water dispersant off. So our mains are in place without the girdle, so they haven't been torqued down yet, and all of our ring gaps are perfect now. We've got our rotating assembly lined up. So tomorrow's job will be putting the rods and pistons in and the rings, and torquing the new studs that we've picked up from Ford. The conrod bolts are torqued to yield, so they cannot be reused. They shouldn't be reused. Some people do reuse them without issue, but I'm not taking that chance on a customer's engine, so I've got some new ones for that. Tomorrow we'll see you for fitting the rings, rods and pistons. Cheers. Right guys, so it's a new day and we're back. We got the rings to finish the day off yesterday, and to start off today we're going to be putting the rings onto the pistons after we clean and oil the pins. Then we can put our pistons in and torque our connecting rod bolts. Then finally we can torque the girdle and we're done.
Have you heard?